Good. So that is it. You want to have the long enough leash so that way that Jay could develop in that leash. You don't want to be so close that it's impossible for that Jay to develop. No, it's perfect the way it is. This is exactly the way you want it to be. Be ready. Yup, be ready. Hold it, hold it. Keep going, keep going. Same speed, holding it. Holding it, and when you feel her, then you want to release it. There you go. There you go.